of Area Constituency. I'm an Ikwere man from River State. Mr. Speaker, I most humbly rise to lend my support to opposition to this bill. Not because there is no need to train our soldiers, no. It is also not because our soldiers are well trained and good enough, no. But because of the times. Now, the fundamental question which my colleague raised, for every bill, there must be a lacuna you are looking at which you want to fill. Is it for want of institutions that our soldiers are not well trained? If the answer is yes, then we can go ahead and create institutions. But what about the existing institutions? How well are they funded? What is the strength that we get from NDA and JAJI? As we continue to create more institutions, as we continue to create more agencies of government, you and I know that the fund is not there to run them. Can we actually run this Nigerian Army University properly? That's the question we should ask ourselves. And speaking to the issue raised by the House Leader, that the Northeast, because of the times, will require this university. Let me say that whatever that is happening to the Northeast now is temporary. By the special grace of God, this country will tackle that problem. And so establishing a university is not a temporary project. It's not one that should be done to tackle a temporary problem. Because when we get out of the security issues in the Northeast, what will happen to the university? So let us be a little bit more pragmatic in looking at these issues. By the time we establish Army University, the House should also be ready to establish Navy University. The House should be ready to establish Air Force University. Civil defense will come with theirs. We already have the Nigerian Defense Academy. Please let us strengthen that academy. If there are causes that we think we require, let those causes be included in that academy, and let proper funding of that academy be our priority, not to continue to duplicate institutions which will run additional costs on the government. Thank you, sir.